There are good boys, and then there are very good boys. Like these dogs here. They're searching for a scent that no human can detect. The scent of an epileptic seizure. We've long known that dogs can detect seizures in humans, in some cases 45 minutes before they occur. That's one reason why organizations like Un des Champs in France provide service dogs for people with epilepsy.
Donc c'est une collaboration qu'on a depuis plusieurs années avec Un des Champs sur différentes thématiques et depuis 2017, ils entraînent des chiens détecteurs d'épilepsie. Les entraîneurs nous ont fait remonter qu'ils étaient capables, ces chiens, de détecter des crises et ce sur des personnes qu'ils ne connaissaient pas. Et de manière aussi empirique, des personnes ayant des chiens à la maison de compagnie rapportaient que certains chiens étaient capables aussi de détecter des crises.
And in some cases, this can prove life-saving. It might give people time to take medication that could prevent or reduce the severity of a seizure, or move somewhere safer where an injury is less likely to occur. Incredible, yes, but proven? Not until French researchers teamed up with Medical Mutts, a US-based organization that trains seizure alert dogs.
De ces informations, on a voulu tester scientifiquement l'existence possible d'un marqueur de l'épilepsie reconnu par les chiens.
That marker, they believed, was a scent that dogs can detect. So in 2018, they set up an experiment. First, they collected dozens of samples of breath and sweat from people with different forms of epilepsy. Some of them were taken during or right after a seizure, while others were collected after exercise or at rest. Then they distributed them among seven different steel containers in this room. Finally, they let out, or they let in, the dogs. One by one, Casey, Dodger, Lana, Zoe, and Rue walked into the room. They were trained to stop and stand still if they think they detected the scent of a seizure. And if they were right, they got a treat. Good dog! To the researchers' excitement, the canines excelled. Three of the dogs, Casey, Dodger, and Zoe, sniffed out the odor associated with seizure with 100% accuracy. The two other pups, Lana and Rue, who had less time to train, weren't quite as accurate, but they still correctly identified 2/3 of the seizure samples on their first try. What makes these results even more remarkable is that the scent samples were from different people and also produced by different kinds of seizures.
Donc la communauté scientifique doutait, compte tenu de la variété des crises d'épilepsie, qu'on puisse trouver un seul marqueur qu'on a. Donc là, c'est vraiment une première dans ce domaine.
And what exactly is that marker made of? Here's the thing, we still don't know. It's likely that seizures trigger a change in the body's electrical activity, the researchers say. And those changes can affect the composition of odor molecules that we emit through our sweat, breath, and likely urine. Now, whether people emit these odors before a seizure in time to reduce its worst effects is still in question. And it's not something that the researchers tested. But some experts claim that people emit a specific group of odor chemicals 15 to 45 minutes prior to seizing, which dogs can detect. So what exactly makes canines such smell superstars? It's their incredible noses. With as many as 300 million olfactory receptors, a dog's nose is up to 100,000 times stronger than our own. That means that they can detect a few scent molecules among trillions of them. Scientists are now trying to build electronic noses that are just as powerful. The idea is that they too could be used to sniff out diseases. But for now, e-noses are nowhere near as good as dogs. And in some ways, doesn't that seem like a good thing?